The president of the Spanish government, Pedro Sánchez, exercised his right to vote in Madrid, becoming one of the first politicians to put his ballot. The leader of the executive encouraged citizens to go to the polls to vote in a positive way. Sánchez stressed the importance of the elections to seek solutions to problems of public health, education, and housing policies for young people.